Behind the naked walls of this city, New York City, there are 8 million stories. This is one of them. It starts with the murder of a girl named Jean Dexter. You have seen 1,000 murder stories, but this one is different, because this is the story of a live city, not a dead girl. The repercussions of this murder will change 12 lives. In the homicide squad, good men will run every risk to hunt down a bad girl's killers. In this case, guided by the star of our story, Barry Fitzgerald.
Lovely young girl, isn't she?
Yeah.
Lovely long legs.
Yeah.
Keep looking at them.
Pleasure.
What does a manhunt uncover? Lots of things you'd never suspect. A wife's fears.
I don't like it every time you strap on that gun.
A mother's hate.
No bright lights for her now, is there?
She's at rest now.
I hate her. I hate her.
Look! Hey, look!
Frank, I love you. I'll marry you now, tonight. But say you're lying about Jean. If you're a thief, I'll stand by you.
I'll go to prison in a pig's eye, I will. Those things were presents, presents.
You're lying!
Yes. Send out an emergency. Rush every available spot car. Block off the streets around it.